Hajjaj, even though that he murdered a lot of people, is that he would ask before that he took someone's life, did he pray in congregation? And even though he was doing something wrong, he didn't want to harm someone. You think that it would make more sense than that, but this is his. But they mentioned he would ask if they had prayed Fajr in congregation, because he didn't want to touch someone who was under the protection of Allah. SubhanAllah.